Welcome back, guys, to some more live stream of Resident Evil Rising of Evil. So, last time, basically it crashed. Pretty bad, but it crashed. Nothing I could do about that. All that we can do is move on and attempt to do this again. Been sweating that much playing this game. Okay. Hey Winter Skies, I did see your message. I've come back to own this game. Let's do this, guys. Where the fuck are we? Have I just gone round in a circle? Oh my god. What? I turn around and... Creepy shit going on here. Can't see fuck all. See through this fog. Fucking hate this boat. Right. Get off.
Hijo de puta!
Hi, Chia. I don't want to go get Ashley. Why did he have to include her? Okay, we get it. It's extreme condition. Hey, Duke. Welcome back. Here we go again. Now the bees fly, a nuclear bomb will go off. Oh, I've done the wrong one. Let me do many. Yeah, I know, put that ass inside his ass. knife inside his ass, I will. I'll stick it right up there. One down. Where's my other herbs? I've not used them all yet, so... Won't let me do it. Dead. Well, at least we know what to do. Error. Yeah, Eric, how are you? I've got this time. Turn down time. I got this is mine. Maybe I should try and hurt him. a little bit before he's on his own. Off and try and do something, wanker. Now he starts grabbing. Hey Lewis, how you doing? Hey Roll. Farted on my head! Oh, savage. RPG? Well, I killed one of them with a knife or a magazine. Okay, so there's something in the farm. My only concern is if I'm going in the wrong... if I'm going in directions that, you know, have a lot more things there, I'm going to end up with loads of them. I can't do anything now anyway. I've got to beat it. Yeah, I took the tablets, thanks. I'll have to get one of those like apps that remind me. Thank you. price of one?
Thank you.
Hey, devil. Otherwise, he's gonna get kicked. Extreme condition. Extreme. Red herbs. Yeah. There's a glitch for the striker to move like Wesker. Yeah, I had heard that. I've seen it as well. Okay. Kill it like this with the knife. Just probably from my own channel. No, oh, that's the one with the mask. They both got masks, don't they? More like it. At that point, because going around the legs is actually saving ammo and more effective. But I really want to beat it like this without the rocket launcher, because then I can use the rocket launcher later. And then doing it like this, you can share the stabs out between the two.
Come on.
if I succeed by doing it this way, I'm going to have a nice chunk of magnum ammo and a rocket launcher. So it may make some of the game in the future a bit more easier. Which, considering this isn't that difficult, really, if you do it like this. So yeah, I'm gonna do it like this. I know why I'm doing it. Busy. Is if I beat the easy one first, he's able to do more actions, which I can't knife him. Yeah, I have a lot of ammo, which if I manage to save it in this battle, it would be good. I tried to move away from him. Oh. restart. But yeah, guys, if you look at if you've seen my ammo, you'll know that if I knife these and only use like the Magnum on the Parasite, and then eventually kill them, which if I get them both together, I can use one slash and it'll hit them both, which is happening quite a lot at the moment. And then I'll have a lot more ammo for the future, which will make things nice and not easy, but be able to progress quite good. I'm happy to do it like this. I've got to have a good amount of health for it to work. Press 1 if you think I can do it, or 2 if you don't think I can. Or 3 if you know that I can do it. Near impossible to do. Not impossible to do. People said that about Last of Us No Guns Mode. Not impossible. I did it. Thank you. I'm gonna prove that you can do it. I don't like people saying that I can't do something when I know damn well I can. People who know me know that I will get it. Both feet together. Restart that. If I beat this with a knife only, they'll stop playing. Why? Why would they stop playing? No. It's still very difficult. Both went at the same time. Damn it, that was annoying. Bargain. That giving me a red herb and really fucked that up.
Come on.
Hey everyone, I'm sorry I'm not chatting, I'm concentrating. Thank you. I'm not surrendering. I'm not. I will do it, I've just got to get the good stuff, that's all. This is my achievement for the game. To do this. Okay, Lone Wolf. Okay, winter skies, that's fine. cabbage time. It's the eye of the cabbage. Seen that coming. See ya, Zeus. Take care. Grabbing rocks. Thank you. I got this.
Yeah.
I like to make the impossible possible. This would be such a piss take.
Yep.
I'm hoping that it. Lewis, please tell me it did. Well, there you go, I did it anyway. Right, where's this the golden rocket launcher then? At least we know it's possible. I've proved myself now, so just want to find this oh, is it what we were looking for? Let me get a drink. That was hard work. Not killing all the enemies. Otherwise it's not going to be worthwhile, because I use up all my ammo. Can't remember where the cave is. So, hello everybody who I haven't had a chance to say hello to. Sorry, I was immersed in the game. So, as we're down there, you can beat the Argantes with a knife and not using too many magnum bullets. I'm running a circle. Boat simulator. I don't mind the rain either. Lightning, I don't mind either. Bosco doesn't. So, yeah, that was hard work, but now I know that for Argantes in the future gameplays won't be a problem if I can do this one. Wesker would be proud. Not entirely at the moment though, I mean. You're welcome. I'm the one that did the work! Boat fucking simulator. I hate this boat. Thank you, cheer. Hey, Toby. Welcome to Get Fucked by a Boat Simulator. Hope it's everything you desire. I've got to do that boat again, haven't I? But I'd actually thought about it before you'd posted a comment. That's why I was starting to come back. I'd started arranging my stream because I was coming back because I thought, well, if I use the shoot method and the knife method, we might have a good situation. But I'm not going to get immature in thinking about that. Just gotta do it again. So these coins and the rocket launcher, I have no clue where they are. I don't know what I'm looking for. Hey MBL. You see, this is why these guys have no friends. Oh, So, if they're both sold by the merchant, how am I buying it and what with? That is the question, because I don't have any money. Yeah, White Skies, what I'm saying is, where do I get the money from to buy these things? I haven't got any money. It's not a thousand. Definitely not a thousand. I would have bought one ages ago. Yeah, can I play him with an IOU? I got dirty versions of items. What does that mean? I don't get it. Oh. Looks like we're doing this. Let's try and do this one first time. Your turn. Thank you. don't see how I could have fucked it up. I didn't even know about it. I was just going through the game as a new player. So, you know, I'm just playing it from scratch, how I guess Lewis intended it to be played. I'm not an expert or a god, but I definitely like to give it a go. I like a challenge. In the penis. I've got, I think, 100,000. No, 1,000, sorry. Not 100,000. Is that place where you can jump over where I can escape from the megas? You think? Escaping from the megas, so where would I be escaping from them? Would it be that place that said jump over? Splash and Run. You mean like, Flash? Flash my tits and run? Or Flash running? Put him in the penis. Close then, the other one had died. You know when the other one's died, because that one starts grabbing. gonna put my chair back a bit. Try and relax. Hmm? Tons of ammo if I get this right. Welcome back, Toby. seems a more important one.
Thank you.
I'm gonna be expert at Elegante killing. I might put the TMP into him. I don't want to waste any decent ammo. Otherwise all the first ones have been worth it. to shit that is. Tiring, but if that's what I need to do to get to the next section and make my life easier for the harder parts and what's to come, then I'm happy to dedicate a few hours to it. Thank you. did want to get it in my head that this is how I want to kill him. If I don't do it, I feel like I'm cheating myself. And then I'll probably regret it later when I think, well, I would have had more ammo if I'd done this or done that. Yeah, this is the official mod, yeah. Got a few rifle shots, I suppose. I've got the money for the rocket launcher.
Thank you.
2 for the price of 1.
Thank you.
following me! Not leaving until I'm done it. Not enough cash. Stranger. I was way away from him. Rockstar. No hope? As soon as that other one goes down, all of a sudden, he becomes more agile. This is the first mini boss. Well, I'm done for today. Done for today. Thank you very much for holding out with me while I was doing that. I'll be back tomorrow with some more. Won't be all night though tomorrow, I've got a lot of things to do. So yeah, I'm sure. See you guys later. I'm bothered. I'll see you later. Bye. PUBG. Okay, for a few matches. I'll be back in a minute with PUBG. See you in a bit.